Happy Halloween, Johnny Hair, YouTube, should like, view, share, subscribe. Men's 12 foil, partial foil, and lava orange. Right. Make sure your beach is well saturated for the 12 foils. Starting from the front. Using the Pope Riot 40 volume and the Bleep 40 volume bleach. Be slicing instead of weaving to get more of a chunky kind of thick oil effect. Slicing down the two sides first, the top of the side. I used a clip to hold the foils up. It's been an overlap. Try to get as close to it as you can. Move on to the other side. This hair was pre-cut, but I'm going to cut it a little bit more afterwards, but that's why you need the 12, because it'll cover up right over the crown. Now going to the back, and the crown down. It's that Pope Riot. Corner. with the foils. Okay. Result of the highlight. Java orange pulp right, and a pull through onto the highlighted areas. Try to keep it off the scalp so it won't stain it. About 30 minutes for the lava orange. It's well saturated, cover up that blonde good. About 1-2 should do it. It up 30 minutes. That's the result of the orange. Now we're going to be trimming it some. I'm going to be point cutting it. But I'm going to move to a smaller scissor after this. Just taking bulk out, give it a little more wavy look, take some weight out. Point cutting. Wet, keep cutting the bulk out. Point cut the bangs. Blow drying it now, bionic blow dryer, just kind of a scrunchy look. Fuller look. Johnny. Let's toss a look. If you want a straighter look, let's just take that round brush and kind of smooth out the front. You too. Look at that mask. Happy Halloween. Phew, Shed Scott, thank you very much. Have a good Halloween. Be safe.